push the knees away from each other. As you come down to the bottom, squeeze the glutes as you come up to the top. We're working those legs here. Keep the chest, okay? There's days from cardio where we're moving quickly. Today, we wanna use those weights and move a little bit more controlled. This move is from P90X3, and this is my brother's favorite total body training program. Weights at the top of this move. It should be straight above your head, okay? So if you're pushing it forward and you can see your weights, then you're putting a lot of pressure into your lower back. If you feel this in your back, we need to make some changes. Slow it down, go lighter. If you need to go straight, you can bend those elbows slightly, but you wanna hold the weight out in front of you the entire time. Use that core to move that weight. In 3, 2 degrees right here, we wanna make sure there's a little bit of space between our front heel and that back knee. They shouldn't be on top of each other. Big step back, drop it straight down to the ground. If you need to reduce your range of motion for this one, don't come down so low. So if you're enjoying the strength program, then we want you to lift more weights. Check out Body Beast, Beachbody's weightlifting program, and you'll get stronger in no time. The Beast is no joke. Sagi is one of my favorites. Lean out those arms, all right? All want nice, sleek arms. You got this. Let's do the guys back there. You got it. Breathe out as you come up to the top. Head lunges a lot during clean week. It's one of my favorite moves, and it's really working your glutes. Practice this move. It's such a great one to get the form down. It sets you up for a lot of other great movements. Halfway through, chest up. You got it. Those shoulder blades every time we come up. And I know you want to look at me, but once you get that form down, I want you to make sure that your head is going into a neutral position, which means looking out a few feet out in front of you on the floor. Perfect. Don't pull up into your shoulders. Pull up lower than